Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am here today to give you guys a try on haul. I did some Black Friday shopping at Pretty Little Thing and I got some really cute stuff, so stay tuned. So the first item that I got is this dress right here. It's like a ruching type of, and it's really, really, really cute. I really like this dress. Like, when I tell you I love this dress, I love this dress. Can you guys see? I hope this is a good angle. But yeah, so it comes all the way to the floor. And I feel like this will look some really cute with some strappy sandals. I'm going with the dress, but it's a cute dress. Like, it's super sexy. Like, yes, honey. Walking in like, oh, boom. Boom, boom, pow. Okay, so I have this shirt and it is a Devil Wears Prada shirt and it says, that's all. And it says Devil Wears Prada up here. And it's an oversized tee. I think I got like a 16. I'll put the sizes below. And then I also got this skirt. The skirt is a little loose. I think I got a 16 and I should have gotten a 14. So get your size in this skirt. This reminds me of the skirts I used to wear to church. It's so cute, I like this. But I just wish it was tighter, but I'm still gonna wear it, but wish it was tighter. Get clothes that I can wear like with some of everything. And baby, I love this coat. Everything was like 40% off plus 10. It was basically like a good 50, 60% off of all the clothes. And this is cute. This is for my peeps. With the Bentleys, the Hummers, the Benz. Escalades with 20-inch rims. This top is so cute. It has like the tie here and it crosses, so it's like a little sexy. It'll look really cute with like some chains and stuff like that. And that jacket that I just had on, child, it will look so bomb. Actually, let me put on the other jacket. Ooh, I love this. Let me make sure I got it on. This is like an oversized jacket type of coat. It has a little thing up here. So don't take this off if you think you might want to bring it back. Don't take these off, guys. But this, with this, come on, honey. It comes all the way down. So you guys can see it there. I love the items that I picked out. I feel like they're so grown and sexy and they can be used with multiple clothing pieces. So that's what I love about this. Like, it's so nice. So I really like this top. It's just a plain white top, but like I said, I wanted to get items that I can switch out and wear with a bunch of different pieces, a bunch of different things, and just create a bunch of different outfits. So that's why I'm so much with a white top, and that's why I wanted to have one of these. Not to just wear for like professional use, but just to wear out. So let me tuck this in actually. Oh, I know there's some women out there like you don't like your belly and stuff like that. But when you tuck a shirt in, it just gives it a whole different look. I have this skirt on because I didn't really buy a lot of pants. But like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just gives you a different look. You know what I mean? Like, it just gives you a more sexy look. She's so sophisticated. To get a verse from her, you gotta be initiated. But yeah, this is so cute. Look at this. Freaking stinking cute. So cute. Kind of a look, like carrying this purse as a bag. I think I saw Anaya Ivy do that, and I thought it was so cute. So look. Okay, guys, so this is a sweater I got. I thought it was like a crop sweater, but it's just like a waist sweater, and it's so, these sunglasses, they're so cute. But I feel like, so these are the glasses. Let me show you closer. Let me put them on for y'all. Let me stunt on y'all real quick. Like, so this is not from Pretty Little Thing. This is from Mad Rag. I just grabbed it because it's $6 and I wanted to add it in the haul. It's really cute. Like, I would probably wear it like this. It's really cheap, so it doesn't come all the way down, but I wish it came like all the way over my hand, that would be really cute. But this is like cute. Super annoying. But yeah, this is so cute. I could have sworn it was like a dress, but maybe I'm bugging. I'm gonna have to check it. I don't like how this part isn't stretchy. Like, what's up with that? Like, this doesn't give any give, and neither does this. Like, this whole thing doesn't give give, and it's hard to put over your head if you have a big head. Like, what the heck? And my bling out. Every time I come around your city, like, because I feel like this would be so cute with some jeans. I was just thinking, like, all the pieces I get, I want them to be able to be worn together. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Like, if it's a day where I'm like, I want to wear my trench, but I want to put some, like, jeans on, or I want to put a, you know, sweatsuit on, and I want to do my sneakers or whatever, I could do that. You know what I mean? This is cute. I like this sweater. I like the color. I mean, I really like this. This gives me, like, pajama vibes. I'm not gonna lie. Gives me a little PJ vibes. But I like it. I feel like I could do something with this. Can you guys see this? It gives me like PJ vibes, but at the same time, like, it's really cute. It's supposed to be a dress, but this is a short dress. But I mean, it's not that short, but leather leggings, always. You can never go wrong with those. Or you need boots, couple chains, watch, leather jacket. You can make it work. So cute. Like, come on. This is like cute for a date. This is cute for church. This is cute for like a luncheon. Like, if you're going to like a luncheon. Alright, guys. I like the way everything fits. I just feel like that hoodie, the hole to put your head in, is too tight. It should have been stretchy. It should not have been non-stretchy for us big-headed people. I literally had to pull it over my face. And if you're a makeup wearer, the makeup gets all on the shirt, so that was a no-go for me. Like, did not like that. The way it fits, I just don't like the way that hoodie doesn't have a stretch over the hole, because come on, it's Pretty Little Thing. Half of the people that buy stuff from there is probably makeup wearers. Like, we want to be able to pull our hoodie over our makeup, okay? And that was the issue for me. Like, I had to like snatch it off, and my wig almost came off and everything. It was rough. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned. Make sure you guys subscribe for more videos. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys later in the next video. Bye.